Whoever it was who created the bubble-blowing dragons of Bubble Bobble created one of the most enduring, iconic platformers of modern times. And Bubble Bobble for CPC, released in 2016, finally brings it to the Amstrad. And if you're thinking, surely there must have been an Amstrad version back in the 80s, well, there was. But it was pants. Bubble Bobble for CPC tries to stick rigidly to the familiar arcade version, and for the most part it succeeds. However, even from early rounds, some of the mazes are just so cramped and so positively teeming with baddies that it can be difficult to make a lot of progress. The cooperative two-player mode is a very welcome inclusion. If you've ever played the original, and who hasn't, then this is a great, colourful, responsive conversion. It's recently been given a limited physical release by Matranet and costs $7.99 on cassette.